Dear ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for the invitation for your workshop. Unfortunately, I cannot be there due to Strasbourg plenary session. My name is Jan Huytema and I'm the ALDE Shadow Rapporteur on the Fertilizer Regulation. This file was for me crucially important, especially because I want to unlock the potential of circular economy. One of these is to use animal manure as a valuable source for fertilizers. Unfortunately, the Nitrates Directive, due to its criteria for animal manure, could not be used in full. What I wanted to do is to have a level playing field between organic fertilizers, artificial fertilizers, and fertilizers made from animal manure. Therefore, I tabled an amendment to come forward with criteria for end of manure status. Unfortunately, there was not a majority in this house to adopt this amendment, but we as Parliament asked the European Commission to come forward with those criteria. I am very happy that the European Commission listened to us and they asked the Joint Research Centre to come forward with a 2-year study on the end of manure criteria. I am very happy that you right now today are thinking about what kind of criteria or what the criteria should be for the end of manure status. Thank you very much.